Thanks for coming to our show tonight. It's one of those LP shows. And about 33 years ago, we were living in Los Angeles, and we were doing a lot of sessions around there, and we cut this bossa nova record, and then after that, Trompamon, and so they're all kind of mixed up in my head. It's kind of one season anyway, but so we're going to do both of those. We're going to play bossa nova first, because it's older drinks, and then we'll play Trompamon. Thank you for coming to me. So this, the cover on Bossa Nova is called Cecilia Ann, and we'll play it. It's the first song, and it's written by a guy called Frosty Horton and Steve Hoffman, and it's an old surf song, which is, I think it's based actually on a classical piece called The Sicilian by the French guy. I can never remember his name, but anyway, it's an old classic. We know it as an old surf song, and so that's the opening number. And then when we do the Trompamon, there's another cover in there by Jim and William Reed. And anyway.